Alright, I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you a different climb. This one's called the knee climb, okay? Watch this one. It's hard, but it's good for you.
I'm gonna try.
So you go backwards and hook the knees. Oh no, that's not it. That's not it at all. You gotta have this tail in your crotch. Okay? Then you hook the knees through the window. Okay, so watch. I'm bringing my legs up through the window. Hook the knees. Reach, reach. Okay?
I hate when it spins.
Then we're going to go in here. And we're going to go through. Open up our legs and grab our tails.
Okay.
We're going to take our tails.
Yep.
And we are going to grab the poles with the tails. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to flip over. This.
And we're going to bounce.
Put these to our feet. Our ankle.
Three lips.
And split.
You. It's me. Mom, I really want to do the stuff you're doing, but it doesn't include this knot. And I can't take the knot out.
Oh, I'll take the knot out for you. First, you need to learn on your climbs.
Alright,
so this is your easiest climb you'll want to learn.
Mm-hmm.
It's called your Russian climb.
I know this.
You put your foot here.
What?
Where's your foot here? No. See how I got it on the top of my foot?
No.
No. You got the standard climb. I'm teaching you Russian climb. Top of your foot. Take your leg and hit the top of your foot with it like this.
No, monkey.
Then scoop your other foot like this.
No, I'm going to do a standard climb.
Okay. The standard climb's like this. That's the difference.
You do that?
This is standard.
Yeah, I think I'm doing standard. I think Leslie had a busy schedule.
Oh yeah, she's like the senator. Or something. Mayor.
Mayor? You wrap around like this, Mom? You wrap around?
Yep.
Too hard.
It's okay. You're a beginner. They're hard for me. I've been doing it a while.
Please help me. I want to do the spider climb.
Crochet climb.
I'll try to do it with you.
Okay, hold on. Mommy's doing some abdominals, so just work on your arm so you can hang there for a minute. I'm going to try to do 20 sips. tie it back in the knot. Okay?
I'm gonna need it for your crochet gun.
Just so you know how to put your feet. Okay. You know how you wrap your feet around the poles?
Yeah.
Here, put it on like a backpack. So this is what you gotta learn how to do. Invert. So pull yourself up. Invert, yeah? You gotta go backwards. Keep going. There you go. Now, wrap your legs around the pole for crochet climb. And you whip this leg. You whip, when you do crochet climb, you whip one leg like this. Look at mama. Just hang there for a minute and get used to the way it feels. Okay? Watch me.
Everything's upside down. It's upside down. Even mom's upside down.
Come down.
Can you come down?
Yeah.
It hurts the way it feels in my back.
Well, it's good to get used to. If you're gonna do ariel, you're gonna get used to that feeling.
It feels so good.
See how I got it on my back? A knot on my back.
Oh.
Can you see on the knot on my back? I gotta get used to that feeling. I'm gonna do, try to do a big set.
Opportunities to sit upside down.
Hiking.
Hey, look at me.
They're not here.
I think someone's here.
They're not here for real. They're here for the other parts of the building. This one's called a carnival drop.